this is one of the most important topics, perhaps besides nuclear modernization, that we're dealing with.
Monday, members of the House Armed Services Committee heard about the challenges facing the nation's space programs.
We now see threats to space from the ground, threats to space in space. We see in the future, maybe threats from the ground from space.
Ohio Republican Congressman Michael Turner, as well as Tennessee Democratic Congressman Jim Cooper, agree the country needs to be competitive in space.
We need to be able to field systems that work and field them faster.
Those who testified said the space program's biggest threat are the separate programs from foreign countries.
The growth of Chinese and Russian counter-space capabilities presents the most immediate and serious threats to U.S., allied, and partner space activities.
Space Policy Assistant Defense Secretary John Hill says China and Russia view space as critical to modern warfare.
The United States must now be prepared for conflict to extend to or even originate in space.
U.S. Space Force Vice Chief of Space Operations General David Thompson says the U.S. is already working to make sure the country doesn't fall behind.
Strengthening relationships with existing partners and establishing relationships with new partners.
But both Hill and Thompson agree the U.S. needs to move faster to compete. Reporting in Washington, I'm Basil John.